Hey, it's Lee Like the Chips, and I started off with a 9-to-5, quit my job, and started reselling, and that went from that to this to this to this. And yeah, I'm just trying to show y'all different ways to make income, money, and my life and what I do. What's going on, y'all? Slay Like the Chips back with another video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the last video of Chicago part 2. It was a turn up, a great fucking time. Like, I enjoyed it. I'm definitely going back for sure. But as you can see right behind me, I got a whole set of outerwear crew necks as well that I will be taking to the Flea. I'm geeking for it. And as you can see, plastic racks, this is my $10 tees, and then metal hangers, wire hangers, those are my $15 tees. Will be 1 for $10, 3 for $25, with those will be 1 for $15, and then 2 for $25. The rest of the vintage that I have over here is just different sort of vintage, just a little bit of everything, not too crazy in here. Got this in there, a little bit of Nike if you like me, and I got a couple of racing tees. Let's see what else I got in here. Yeah, I got this cool sugar daddy tee. This one's pretty cool. But yeah, like, this would be the stuff that I will be bringing to the neighborhood Flea. What's crazy is that this is the last Flea, I repeat, the last Flea of the season. So after this, we won't be coming back until, I believe, May. But they do events in April as well, which I'll definitely be trying to hop on as well. But yeah. I got damn everything together. Got a $7 bin, two $7 bins, but I'm gonna condense them into one bin. Got the U-Haul outside, which just makes things way easier. So I'm actually not gonna pack this tonight. I'm gonna pack this in the morning just to get all this out the way. And y'all guys will see me in the morning. Yeah. Before I do finish this tonight, please try to plan things out strategically. It will run way smoother, even if you write things down. Like, because I know some people, they just go off the top of their head of what to do next. No, I write your stuff down either the day before, the morning of, because that works as well, too, unless you're like a person that tries to rush all the time. Sometimes I'll be rushing, but still make a list. A bad battle list, even if you do 80% of the list, is beneficial. Even if you do 60% of the list, you did pieces of the list, so you did something productive today. So think about that when you're trying to do productivity. And then I think I gotta bring my sign holder, canopy, jeans, my extra ad boards that I put in the middle piece as well. So I guess it's gonna be a decent event. I can't wait for it, and I'll show you guys in the morning what it's gonna look like. Good morning, y'all. It's early morning. We back to it. Yes, it is Flea Day. Neighborhood Flea is their final season, or final day of the season. So we about to turn up. I gotta get all this stuff in the van and be on my way. Great opportunity. I appreciate y'all. I'll make sure that I definitely float back through to next year for sure. Good people, good vibes always. And I'll see y'all in a minute. Okay, I got everything loaded up in the van. Good to go. Yeah, like a little mini stand almighty, but yeah, I got everything in the van, good to go. Got it stocked up. As you can see, I got the van packed up, clothes all over the place, decent amount of racks, and yeah, I'm basically ready, good to go. So as soon as I got there, I made sure that I set up pretty fast. People were coming in pretty fast because they knew that this was the last Flea of the season. It's a decent amount of customers that came through. Talked to a decent amount of people. Shout out to my man from Brick Body, Toddy. And customers was just going in and out like clockwork, man. There was people all over the place. I loved it, honestly. Like, I like the interaction with the customers. Shout out to my man Brock. He's showing you guys the $10 to $15 rack right there, which a lot of people were gravitating towards. Once they did gravitate towards that, they would, you know, come in my booth and stuff like that. But a lot of people enjoy the stuff that I have. They say, like, they can tell that I'm not just picking out anything, which I like. I said, hey guys, how's it going? It's late like the chips right now. We down at the neighborhood Flea, 2875 Railroad Street. We're here from 10 to 3. Just so you guys know, this is a monthly event. It happens monthly from May to October. So this is the last one of the year. So going out with a bang, as you can see, we got a lot of people moving around and just loving the atmosphere of it being fall time. So hey, just so you know, my Instagram is MillStreetVTG, M-I-L-L Street VTG. You can't miss it because it got the same logo, but it's pink. I'll see y'all in a minute.
What's your last four?
Oh, you can pay without confirming as well. You can just show me that it went through. We're good to go. And also, just so you know, with that same link, you can give me a follow on Instagram. I got three more events to do as well. So definitely come see me, man.
Yeah,
I appreciate
sure.
y'all.
Appreciate you.
Right, have you do your open up your regular camera phone? Okay, right behind.
What's your cash out, bro?
Chips with a Z.
I wanted to say shout out to Brock. Shout out to Dre, Trafficleads Media as well for shooting the content for me. Like, just coming through and supporting for like, I'd be appreciating stuff like that just because I do a lot of these events by myself. So when I just see people that I know, friends, family, and they come support, like, it mean a lot to me for real, for real.
Do you open up your regular camera phone and you'll put it right on there. And I'm going to get you a bag as well.
How much are those three?
This one's 30, 25, 55. Looking at 90, it's 35.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the one back. I'm gonna get the back too. Let's just steal
these
one.
Two. I'm gonna put
I want to take the time to thank my supporters. I want to thank the customers. I want to thank events like this, like the neighborhood Flea. I want to thank myself, like, because this stuff, it just doesn't happen overnight, man. Like, I put in a lot of work for me to even get this far, and I'm not even halfway there in my ass. So if you think this just happened just randomly, nah, man. A lot of dedication happened for this to go down for real. So I just want people to understand that we're going to have to work for this. It's not going to happen out of nowhere. But with a lot of dedication and discipline, you can get four. It's late like the chips, and I'll see y'all in a minute.